Somebody else and say, I got an angel working for me. He's sent for by God to make it happen. I can't do it myself, but my angel can do it. I can't fight it myself, but Gabriel can do it. Somebody shout glory. They were sent to minister to those who shall be heirs of salvation. Salvation here in the Greek is sozo, which means deliverance. It means wholeness. It means preservation from your enemies. It means to save. It means to rescue. I got angels that no matter what I get in, they're sent there to get me out. They are sent there to deliver me. They are sent there to save me. Say yes, somebody. Say yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Well, who did Jesus? He lead to do all of that for you and I. Well, he left ministering spirits who are angels. Hallelujah. Who do you think pulled down the walls of Jericho? It was the angels that God had for his children. Have you got it yet? Or how God want to take all the toil, he want to take all the work out of our lives. All they had to do was shout and praise God. If you notice, they didn't pick up a spear. If you notice, they didn't have a bow. If you notice, they didn't have swords. But all they had was a shout and a praise. And I came to tell you, God, on this year, he want to take the work. He want to take the toil out of your life, but all you got to do is praise the Lord, shout until God with the voice of triumph, and God will send his angels to fight for you. Say yes, Lord. Hallelujah.